Welcome to the new and improved CHTV. I'm Zaina, your host.
And I'm Liam, your other host. And we're here to keep you in the loop of what's going on at Clayton Heights.
Let's get right into it. Here are Riley and Angela with recent school events.
Hey y'all, I'm Riley and I'm here to keep you guys updated on Clayton's events. Spirit Week was a success with our students, with a lot of them dressing up and showing their school spirit. As well as the Terry Fox Run, a lot of people brought their tunies for Terry and had a great time during the run. Coming up soon is Wee Day for a lucky few students, and the Grade 8 Retreat was a success with everybody having a lot of fun. Stay tuned on the Clayton Night Riders app for upcoming school events, and back to you guys.
Thanks, Riley and Angela. You know what, Baby C?
What's up, French Vanilla?
I was thinking about my goals for the year, and I think I want to be a better person.
Yeah, you're right. You're kind of a bad person. Maybe start by not littering.
Excuse me, coming from you? How about try opening a door for once?
What? I hold doors?
That is enough of you two.
Okay, you're right, Director. Knight Rider values are very important to our school. We're representing our school wherever we go. Mm-hmm.
Yes, we are kind, respectful, and inclusive.
Man, we're actually so cool. I mean, since we're already speaking of our students, here's Gina and Michaela with Humans of the Hallway.
Thanks, guys. My name's Michaela.
My name's Gina.
And welcome to Humans of the Hallway. Take a number. I was what are your goals for this year?
Just to get a bigger posse than I already have right now.
What are your guys' goals?
I don't really have much. Do well in school.
Make the basketball team.
There you go.
Sleep more.
That works.
Play, hang out with my friends.
All right, posse up. Let's go.
What are your guys' goals this year?
I don't know.
I don't know. Learning English.
Yeah. Mine too. Mine too.
Okay. Thank you. Why aren't you dressed up for Spirit Day?
I don't actually really know.
Well, I mean, I didn't really have anything, so. And I forgot. I'm very sorry.
How excited are you that I have my end now?
Terrified. This is not good news.
It is good news.
My children are not safe anymore in the streets.
Okay, welcome to Humans of the Hallway. Why aren't you dressed up for Spirit Week?
I am.
Props to Courtney.
I'm wearing white.
That's good, that counts. I'll take it. What about you? Where's your school spirit?
Somewhere. I left that at home. That's all I got.
Tell us a little bit about your goals for the school year.
To kill it in all ways, pretty much. And also, like, small child brewing.
Congratulations!
Look at that, everybody. No. There's a small child
I have a summer, but not that good.
No. Congratulations!
This is not ice cream!
What are your goals for this year? Okay. Miss Eagle, what are your goals for the school year this year?
I'm gonna try not to strangle these students.
That's good.
That's good. That's good. Good goals.
Know that I have my end now.
Nervous. I'm a little bit nervous. My heart rate went up. I started sweating. I got some kind of anxiety. And I think I might just start walking.
Okay, that's enough.
Tony, how are you liking Clayton Heights so far?
Good. Okay. No, I'm done.
Dude, we're rolling.
Oh, my bad. I was just eating this delicious muffin from the Project Equal bake sale. Man, I feel bad for anyone who misses out on this.
Okay, whatever. I just want to hear more about this Project Equal. They sound hella cool.
Oh my gosh, what a weird coincidence. Here's Jane and Grace to talk about Clayton Clubs.
Take it away, ladies.
My name is Grace, and I will be talking about clubs at CHS. There's lots of clubs that you can get involved in and meet new friends and new people throughout the school and get yourself involved. Project Equal happens every Monday in the theater. Come and get involved in your community. Student Council meets every Tuesday at 2:06. Come and plan school events, fundraisers, and spirit days. Get yourself involved. Marley Ann meets in 112 every Thursday. Come debate about global issues and make a difference in the world. Drive is for grade 8 girls. They meet every Thursday and in room 201. Come meet new friends, learn about high school, and get advice. That's all we got.
Oh my god, thanks ladies. I feel so informed now. Wait, French Vanilla, you know what time it is?
Oh yeah. Sports Talk!
Thanks guys, we have a lot to talk about today. Sports are starting off strong at Clayton Heights. Watch out, Tweedsmere. But first, I'm Courtney, and this is Sports Talk. Senior girls field hockey started off strong, winning their first scrimmage on the 19th against Enver Creek. Senior boys soccer, cross country, and boys hockey just started, and they are practicing. The senior girls volleyball team have won their first game. Continue to do great, girls. Stay tuned with all the frequent team updates by checking the Knight Riders app. This has been Sports Talk with Courtney. Back to you, Baby Z and French Vanilla.
Okay, that's enough for today's CHTV. Wait, French Vanilla.
Those two stop talking. I think it's important to note I'm very serious. I take everything seriously. I'm strict. I'm structured. And I make sure everyone follows the rules.
Well, I've really appreciated the warm welcome I've had from Mr. Renew and Mr. Sweeney and the staff, of course. Mr. Renew and Mr. Sweeney I work quite closely with. We've looked at the number of duties and jobs that we've had to do. And I've worked with Mr. Renew before, and he and I get along well, although he does have a tendency to make fun of my age. He's sent out a video that was a bit hurtful, but Mr. Sweeney especially is, he's a younger VP, and he's doing a really good job.
So yeah, this new guy, Mr. Tate, I mean, he's nice and all, but he asks really dumb questions like, how does the phone work, or what button do I press on the photocopier? I mean, I know he came from Quantlin Park, and they don't have a lot, but they gotta have an office at least.
Mr. Renew, did make a couple jokes about my age and that a new recently appointed principal was actually my son, which isn't true, but sorry, I'm off topic.
There's one other thing though. He kinda smells funny.
Again, not to dwell on it, but the age thing, that I'm considerably older than him and other people, it does get a bit wearing after time. All in all, I'd have to say working with Mr. Sweeney and Mr. Renew in September, it has been a good one.
I don't know what it is, but I mean, you know, he's also kind of old. I thought that he'd be a little younger, but yeah, you know, whatever.
Okay, that's enough for today's CHTV. Make sure to follow me and French Vanilla on Instagram.
Not only ours, but Clayton's other social media accounts as well. See you guys next time. It only gets better from here.
Does one beep beep like a sheep?
Take it away, Gabe!